after graduating from Tufts University in Boston, I spent 2 years working at a biotech company, Moderna Therapeutics. And during that time, I was trying to figure out what I wanted to do next. And that's when I really got the itch to go back to grad school. For me, location was a huge factor. My husband is a PhD candidate at the University of Delaware, and we had been doing Boston to Delaware for 3 years. I was looking at Philly because it's a big city, it's a cool city, and there are a lot of great schools here. I ended up sending a list of about 10 to 15 schools to one of my professors at Tufts, David Kaplan, and he was the one who sort of helped me narrow down my list, but was really enthusiastic about Drexel. And then looking further into it, the co-op program really drew me in. For me, it was going to be a way to go and do classes, go and work in industry in a capacity that I wanted to be in, but then also come back and do academic research and figure out for me if I would like to get my master's or possibly pursue a PhD.